so good to finally see you again.
Yeah. It's been like hell.
Yeah, it really has. It's been so long.
Yeah.
Like
it's only been like 3 days or something, right?
Yeah, but like that's forever in bro time, you know?
Yeah.
So, yeah. But like everything's so huge in Korea and the life are like insane. I just can't get used to it. And all the people as well. There are so many people here.
Like different from Denmark, right?
Totally quiet, different.
So chill, but like this place, like the whole life.
Yeah, really. Like in Denmark, everything closes at like 7. And then there's like no people in the streets.
Yeah.
But like here, like everything's alive, 24 hours open. It's so sweet. So, but hey man, did you bring the booze? Of course, man. Awesome. Awesome. This trip is going to be amazing. Meeting girls, watching the game, you know, just really hanging out with my best bro. But most importantly, I'm going to get over that bitch, Rachel.
Like, this trip is about us. Like, it's not about Rachel. It's just, like, forget about
her. Yeah. But, like, really, just, like, fuck Rachel. Like, I am so pissed.
Oh, by the way, like, I forgot to tell you this, like, I feel like we should not let my dad know about this trip. You know, like, how we get, right?
Yeah.
But, like, okay. No Instagram posting and stuff.
Okay. Yeah, sure, sure. No worries. I got your back, bro.
You're the best man.
Like, we should definitely go, like, here sometime, man. That looks so good. Yeah, like all the food here looks amazing.
Everywhere. I want to take you to the nice place. The best place in there.
Okay, yeah, sweet. And I want to like go into one of those arcades and I want to win like a plushie. Like, that's going to be so cool. Okay. So yeah, I mean, something feels wrong. Wait, the car rental. It's the other way, right? Fuck!
I'm sorry, man. Like, I'm so sorry. Like, I just forgot about it. Like,
no, you're such a chill sometimes, man. Like, in the inn, right? Did we order separate beds?
I can't really remember about that.
Okay, man. But if I get a girl first, you're taking the couch.
That's not fair, man. Like, that's not fair.
Man, if you bro snooze, you bro lose, man. That's how it is.
Nah.